if I don't like a person or if I'm insecure of a person, you will see that on my face or in my behavior towards the person, and that's how simple it is. I've always praised Rohit whenever I've had an opportunity because I believe he's that good. We have had no issues, right? As I said, it's baffling, to be honest. I don't know who is benefiting from all of this. We here are living, breathing, working towards getting Indian cricket to the top. And here people want to, you know, get some kind of pleasure in bringing it down. I don't understand how that works. I mean, you work hard for 4 years to bring a team from 7 to 1. And Test cricket really needed a boost. So the players were always putting in the effort. But I think from a global point of view, it was important to have an incentive attached to Test cricket in a way which the Test Championship presents. And I think for all the cricketers involved now, even more, you know, every session, every game that you play will be more intense. There'll be more on the line. So it'll be challenging, but it'll be all the more exciting. And, you know, all the teams, I'm sure, are going to enjoy a lot through this whole journey of the Test Championship. I think for the pure joy of playing cricket and executing your skills as cricketers, Test cricket is the most important format, and for me, nothing comes above Test cricket. So the fact that the Test Championship will keep excitement going there, and T20 format, there's so much to look forward to as well. With three formats, you'll always have something to look forward to, as I just mentioned, so things move on pretty rapidly. You know, back in the day with two formats, after a World Cup campaign, you would still be feeling, you know, jaded, and there was not much to look forward to immediately. But cricket moving so rapidly, I think it presents you with opportunities day in, day out. I'm particularly excited about the first three T20s, because, as I said, new lot of players coming in, some players who've done really well in the format and shown great composure under pressure in tournaments like the IPL and domestically as well. So yeah, it's a great marker, I think, for all those guys and for us as a team as well to have them in the squad.